biggest question in the world. I don't know. I'm from Nashville, Tennessee. Well, originally from Texas. I live in Nashville now. And I play country music, but also with the flair of soul and rock and indie and blues, and just try to make it something original in my own.
Hanging out with the street people, they've got it down. Hanging out with the street people, drifting from town to town. I got a job in a nursery, but they just didn't like when I grew up.
I grew up in Texas, grew up around, surrounded by a lot of Texas country music, and then I kind of started playing music, but I played rock and punk music and everything like that, and I never thought I'd ever play anything that sounded like country music, but then I got really into folk music for a while, and then started doing that, and I moved to Nashville, and met a pedal steel player, and he said, "You have to play country music," and I said, "Okay."
Well, I got a woman who sure won't leave. That woman of mine's got a hold on me. Can't sit still when she dropped me out of my mind. Baby, pain me worried, I color you blind. There ain't nothing to lose but her own sweet time. I got a woman, she's staying kind.
I think so. I think it's a very popular movement right now. I think it's been around forever. I think people are always interested in going back to familiar sounds, but also kind of reviving a sound. And it's, I don't know, it's cool. I think you should always, you know, I think repeating history is a big part of the entire world, and I think it's a good thing to do.
Looked at my mother, looked at the grand. There's things you remember, things you might forget.
I don't know much about the Spanish. I mean, I listen to some music that sounds Spanish music, but I'm not really that familiar. Like I said, it's my first time in Spain, so it's pretty amazing. I think like the audiences so far have been incredible, and people are really excited about it, and people are standing up and they're applauding, and it feels really good to me. So I think it's always interesting to leave the United States and to be able to play the kind of music I play for people outside of the United States, and for people to really attach to it and to really enjoy it and dig it, because I never expected that.
Well, I'm missing her dearly. Well, I'm missing her.
My name is Kale Tyson, and you have to go to the Guaya Casa Country Festival.
Done her.